I mean, we've been exposing Mayor de Blasio, Bernie, night after night after night. The man, I'm sorry to say this, is a disgrace how he has handled this situation. It is disgraceful to see a city that I've lived in temporarily and I love to see this happening to the city. It's a disgrace. Yet this movement for, quote, bail reform is happening in California. It's being pushed by the same people who are causing trouble on the streets.
Yeah, Laura, listen, Dr. Odom, everything he said just now is absolutely right. And what you said about de Blasio is correct. He's the most incompetent mayor we've ever had. But here's the bottom line. Where's Governor Cuomo? Where is he? Because he's the guy that's responsible for the state. He's also the guy that signed into law in New York State the bail reform. The bail reform that lets all of these criminals that are arrested for mayhem, for arson, for burglary, for looting, for assaults, they're getting right back out on the street, and Governor Cuomo did that.